You can see, on initial impact, the left wing hit the ground. Think if it would have sheared off completely, everybody would have walked away from this plane.
Wing snapped off. It drove the engine cowling into the rear fuselage.
Yeah. If you were sitting in the last six or seven rows, it was like being hit by a train. Listen. Clearly, there was a mechanical issue with the plane.
Clearly.
Yeah, but what you and I know, this was an act of God. And I'm gonna fight to get the NTSB to add act of God as one of the probable causes.
Who's God would do this?